sure to do right by me before she gets to saying goodbye. Sure to think twice, sure to do right by me.
Museum here at Castle Air Force Base.
So what do you think of it so far?
Well, I think it's wonderful. The airplanes are well restored. They bring up a lot of memories, a lot of history. It goes back many, many years.
This museum is great. You've got all sorts of planes you can go to. My dad flew in B-52s. He was a navigator bombardier, and they're letting him go through it and do a little show and tell as to what he did, and it's great. It's his 70th birthday, so that's great. But these planes are absolutely amazing. You gotta see them.
Good, very impressive.
So what do you think of it?
You're online. Very good indeed. So,
are you from the area?
I'm from San Jose.
San Jose?
Yeah, yep.
And you made this trip special to come
over? Just traveling over to the Sierras for the weekend.
So
I decided to drop in, saw your link on Wikipedia and the
cool.
Internet. So I thought that's where I found the place.
I work here at the museum. My name's Donna. I love the airplanes out here. When I first started working here, I didn't care about them, but now that I've been working here for a while, I do like them very much. I volunteer. I take care of the Douglas B-18 Bolo. My husband works out here, too. He does all the grounds keeping. I do janitorial. I help him with the grounds, and I work in here.